Who was Benjamin Franklin? Writer, inventor, founding father. Benjamin Franklin was born more than 300 years ago, on January 17, 1706, in Boston, Massachusetts. He had 16 brothers and sisters. Young Ben was a good student. He liked school, but he left school when he was 10 because his father wanted Ben to work in family's candle-making business. Ben was supposed to learn all about the business by becoming an apprentice, which is someone who learns how to do something by working for someone else who is very good at it. When he was a little older, Ben decided that he didn't want to be a candle maker. He became an apprentice for his brother, James, at a newspaper called the New England Courant. But Ben wanted to be more than an apprentice. He wanted to be a writer. Using a different name, he secretly started writing funny letters for the newspaper. People enjoy reading what Ben wrote. But not everyone was happy about Ben's writing. James was angry when he found out that Ben had written the letters. Ben did not want to be his brother's apprentice any longer. He left Boston and went to the city of Philadelphia. Ben was only after a few years, Benjamin Franklin was able to buy his own newspaper business called the Pennsylvania Gazette. He often wrote articles for the paper and it soon became popular with readers. Benjamin Franklin also published a book called Poor Richard's Almanac. An almanac is a kind of book filled with different kinds of information. Benjamin Franklin's almanac included facts about the weather, puzzles, advice, and clever sayings like "Practice makes perfect." Benjamin Franklin wasn't just a writer, he was also an inventor. He invented a new kind of stove, a kind of eyeglasses called bifocals, and even swimming fins. Benjamin Franklin was fascinated by science too. He thought that lightning was a kind of electricity, and he decided to prove it. His experiments with a kite and a key led to the invention of the lightning rod, which is still used to protect homes and buildings from lightning. Benjamin Franklin also helped his community by starting the first library, the first city hospital, and the first fire department. But Benjamin Franklin did even more than that. He was one of the people who helped create our country, the United States of America. Benjamin Franklin helped write the Declaration of Independence. A declaration is something that a person says or writes down for everyone to know. The Declaration of Independence gave all the reason why the people from Britain who lived in America should have their own country and no longer be ruled by the country of Britain. Benjamin Franklin also helped write the rules for the new United States of America. The rules are called our Constitution. Because Benjamin Franklin helped create our country, he is sometimes called one of the America's founding fathers. All through his life, Benjamin Franklin worked very hard to make life better for other people. His big ideas and even bigger curiosity changed the world in ways we see every day.